here we go. Now this is a proper tune. A masterpiece, one of my favourite jam tracks of all time. Let's have a look at this first. Welcome back. What can I say about this track other than it is a true masterpiece? It is, of course, Lucid, and I can't help myself. Killer. Killer tune. Okay, so what's going on? It's in the key of F minor. So there are four flats. A flat, A flat, D flat, and B flat. The left hand starts. D flat, C, A flat, which is the F. Let me go back up. A flat, B flat. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4. In the right hand. The first chord is a D flat. Which is B inverted. That's your root. Take the D flat. Put it on the top. That's your first inversion. Take the F. Put that on the top. There we are. And it's 2nd inversion, so it's G, C, and an E flat, and it's the same rhythm. So we've got Then we go to an F minor, which is also in its second inversion. Root. First inversion. Second inversion. And it's the same rhythm. From the beginning. And then we go to a D flat major. We just move the thumb up from the C to the D flat. Nice loop. So, slowly, 1, 2, 3, 4. If you fancy having to go at doing both hands, it's entirely up to you. There you go. Don't forget to like and subscribe and keep practicing.